When you know that God is the God you pray to, you know he heard you. But you got to listen to him. Amen.
Amen.
So as I close this sermon out, I want to leave us with some points.
All right.
Number one, you must have faith.
Yes, sir. Right. Yes, sir.
The Bible says, if any man asks in faith,
yes,
he's receiving.
Yes, sir.
But when you are already praying, somebody say praying, if he
praying.
You coming to him and you doubt.
Yeah.
Right.
Lord, please bless me to get this job interview. But I know I may not get it because of my background. And God will say, okay, here's the job. Come on now.
Come on now.
You gotta have faith.
Right. Yeah, yeah.
And not just faith when everything is going good. Come on.
Right.
Come on now, Naomi. We know about that faith.
Right.
Everybody pray when everything is, when the bank account is balling and the vehicle's going good. But what does your prayer life look like when the struggle is real?
Right.